What's going on, guys? My name is Pedrotsky, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can quickly and easily get your Steam ID. Now, this is actually super simple. I've seen some other guides out there and they overcomplicate things, but all you need to do is go to your Steam profile. I'm going to copy the URL, so this at the top here. I'm going to Control C to copy that, and then we're going to go to the website steamid.io. Now, once we're there, we just need to hover over import and paste in our URL, click lookup. Now, in most cases, this is going to be the Steam ID you need, this top one right here. So all you need to do is copy the clipboard, boom, you got your Steam ID. But if you're playing on some Rust servers or something and they need your Steam ID 64, then you can just grab this one here. The Steam ID 3 isn't really used too much. It's generally just the generic Steam ID and Steam ID 64. So yeah, that's it. It's that simple. You don't have to go to any stupid, like, get the code from the website to get your damn Steam ID like I've seen in a bunch of other tutorials. It's this simple, just steamid.io. So again, all you do, grab your URL, come to steamid.io, paste it in, and then you have your Steam ID. So that's it, guys. It's a super simple video. Hope this helps you out, and yeah, if it did help you out, leave a comment below, give me a like, subscribe for more handy tips, and yeah, I hope to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.